Oh, look.
Damage, damage, damage. Do, 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 do.
We're going to waste first.
Paladin, probably.
Yeah, try to. Switch, try and control. I'm going to try and fuck up that rogue's life.
I'm gonna try to CC the rogue out for like a second, but stay on the paladin.
Alright.
When he hard bubbles, the one we can't get rid of, switch over to the rogue.
Okay, I'll try and get traps down all over the place.
Yeah, okay. Sounds good. It's always going to be a clusterfuck, but, yeah. You know. I'm not going to use my stealth thing until he does.
Got it.
So walk behind the wall at first. All right. Whoa, nice. Fucking this rogue up. Stay on that paladin. Did he bubble? He bubbled. Nice. Get the hell out of there.
Oh, that rogue.
Stick to this paladin.
Fucking water.
Fatality. See
ya. I'm running.
I got the death knight on me.
I got this rogue. If you can keep him out. Yep, he's fucked. You're fucked, bruh. Who the fuck uses cheat death?
Fatality.
What an idiot.
Fatality.
Pew pew.
Hey, bitch, dude, I love how they buff the versatility trinkets.
They buff them?
Yeah.
They nerfed them.
They nerfed? What do you mean?
They used to be a minute cooldown. Now they're 2 minutes.
Oh yeah, but they buff the damage on it, and it lines up with my cooldown anyway, so it really doesn't bother me.
Mm.
Oh yeah, fucks up your pillar of frost.
Sure does.
Yep.
It's great for me, bad for you. Oh, sorry.
With it, look at it now. Yeah, okay. So with it leveled, increases versatility by 1924. It used to be like.
Oh, I don't have the good one yet.
Shit number.
Oh, yeah, I don't have the good one yet.
Oh yeah, no, I do. I have the good. I do have the good one.
Hey, priesty.
Yeah, priest. Get ready for the bops.
Same routine as last time. We rush out there and just pummel him.
Yep, I'm gonna try to sap somebody. All right. Before you open, let me try to sap somebody.
Yeah.
I will call it out.
Yeah.
It'll probably be the paladin, unless I get lucky and I hit a rogue.
That would be fucking awesome.
Yep. I'm not that cool though, generally.
Yeah, me neither.
This burst of speed cooldown has me fucked up too.
Oh, they did that too, did they?
That 3 second crap. Alright. Oh shit, I forgot he has that shit.
Nope, they stayed over here.
There he is. Boop. Wow, he's fucked.
Fatality.
So good. Oh, that's awesome.
Fatality.
God, this team is dead. They're so bad.
I'm out of shots to hit them.
So it's so bad. Look at their fucking... Oh, what an idiot. That's fantastic. Shaman are really hard to kill.
Mm-hmm.
Still gotta kill it.
I know. I fucking want to wreck the warrior or something.
Nope. You get to kill the... You just lock that shaman up and let us beat the fuck out of him.
Two garrotes on the open. That's what I'm gonna do. Actually, fuck. Do I have time?
20 seconds.
Super fast clicking. Where the fuck is it?
17 seconds.
Oh, come on, Garrett. What am I giving up? Evasion.
12.
Doo-doo. Extra Dead. Second on the throat.
Alright. Stealth right up on that bastard and let us just wail on him.
Mm-hmm.
Burst him, baby, burst him.
Alright, I'm going to sap somebody first. Whoever gets in range, hopefully the paladin. Alright, he's silenced. Fucker, I got stunned out. Interrupted him, he's silenced again. He's bopped. He's bopped, we need to take it off, we need to take it off.
I got it.
No, it didn't.
I hit
now
him.
It's off. Yeah. He saved his ass. Oh, you guys got him.
Oh, we got him. I'm dead.
Run away, Stealthy.
I'm running. Wow, I actually got that off. Go blood stance and save yourself. I gotta eat. Or bandage. That helps too. Bandaging. Keep doing the dance. Alright, I'm gonna go in on the paladin now. Stunning him? Oh, you're so fucked, bro.
Oh, look at him healing. He's healing. Switch to the wire.
Fatality.
Go, Dad.
Kill that pally.
All right.
Fucking right on, guys.
That was amazing. Oh my God. I got away with like 1,000 health.
That was fucking awesome.
God damn, that was good.
I was worthless advice. You did everything.
They're like, yo, fuck that, Hunter. That's what they said.
Yeah. Dude, I kept hitting that dispel for that bot, but it didn't go.
I know. That's the thing. When they have a bunch of buffs up, like shamans cast whatever the fuck they do. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It takes off a random one, so sometimes it sucks where like you have to dispel like 3 times to get it off.
Yeah, and I was dead. I was dead. Bursting all last of my shit. It's like
I was total button mashing at that when I was fighting the two of them. I'm like, oh fuck, oh fuck,
yeah,
oh fuck.
Yeah, it's just
oh.
Death strike conversion, death strike conversion.
I couldn't even be that coordinated.
You were doing great. Then you start wailing on that warrior. That's all. Switch the warrior. Boom, he went down. All right. Ooh, a monkey.
Oh, it's a monk. That monk is going to run all over the place. I'm going to switch.
Slow arrow. I'm going to hold
I'm
it.
I'm going to slow him down.
Oh, I got him slow too.
Yeah, don't waste your runes on slowing.
Yeah, let me.
No, I just switched to chill lanes.
Just let me slow him.
Yeah, that works. We might want the extra stun.
Okay.
I have a silence.
20 that seconds. Works. Not up.
That's all right.
We're going to burst the monk, right?
Monkey.
Yep. Monkey, monkey, monkey. Pew, pew.
I'm going to, as soon as he bubbles with that green shit, that's when I'm going to throw a long stun.
Okay.
So we can't heal through it.
That or long stun on the pally.
I'm going to try to get a sap on him. They running in? Oh, they running in. Whoa. Let's dodge that shit. Sap and pally. Oh, got him.
Boom! Down!
What? What? Oh my God.
Fatality.
Don't even have a chance to bubble, you pussy. You killing me?
Nope. Fatality.
How does this happen? Oh my God.
Fucking murdered that guy. That monk was like, what the fuck?
He flipped his mouse and was like, fuck it.
Shadow. Feral. What are you?
Three's company. Oh, yeah, I did get it. Challenger.
Oh.
Resto from... Let's go Shaman again. It worked last time.
Yep.
And the other two are more fragile, so...
Yeah, the Shadow Priest got nerfed pretty good, so...
Yeah, secondary target's going to be Feral.
Okay.
Fatality.
Fucking right, dude.
He's done. See you later, Feral.
Fatality.
I turned around totally that fucker just holds his throat. That looks so good. If I had that on video, oh my god.
Fatality. That was amazing.
You're looking from my angle, because I'm going apeshit. I turn around, the priest is just like holding his throat dangling in the air.
You're like, please, you rock. Yeah, because you know what I did?
It's a druid.
My mastery is 113%.
Nice.
Yay. Druids. Yeah, let's train the shit out of them. I'll try to sap the DK.
Oh, the warrior's going to leap in, so...
Let's go right.
Around the pillar or in front of it?
Around.
Okay.
Actually, what map are we on? In front of it.
Okay.
The platform thing, is that what you're talking about?
Sure.
To the right, in front of the platform. Open. Wow. Got a full stun for him.
Stun the warlock, the warrior stunned.
Fatality.
Going on warrior.
Just healing.
I'm gonna blind the DK in a second. Fuck, full stun. He's beating the shit out of me. No, he's not.
Fatality.
Blinding DK. Is he the only one left? Oh, okay, cool. Cool.
It's all yours.
Fatality.
Woo-hoo. Pew pew.
Yeah, they thought their bleeds were gonna finish me off, and I did like you. I went invisible and healed up.
Mm-hmm. Being a bitch for the win. That's how you play rogue, baby.
Mm-hmm. So what's the plan? No, just kidding. Just kidding.
I love how you were like eating your mic when you said that. So what's the plan?
What's the plan? Ah, fuck.
One up, spamming sap ability. They're going to play downstairs. Got the rogue. Where the fuck is the fucking dude?
I'm on it.
Sapping him again. Stunning the bitch. Silencing.
Dead.
Fatality.
Fucking dead, bro.
Kill the warlock.
Rogue. Are you on the warlock?
Yeah, no, sorry, no. I had to get my death decor thing up.
I'm running. That rogue is so pissed.
Fatality.
Oh, you mad, bro? You so mad.
Fatality.
He was chasing me around the whole time. I gouged him. He trinketed it. I blinded him. Yeah, you hear that? After we won? Or did you leave right away?
What happened?
My shadow reflection was beating the shit out of the rogue.
Oh, is that what that was?
Yeah, when the scoreboard was up.
Join battle.
You are going to die.
I was listening. You know what's a good song to listen to when you're doing arenas? Like if you're pugging it? Fucking type in Mortal Kombat 10 hours on YouTube. It's so badass, and I feel like it's just so much fun to listen to while you're playing this game.
Yeah.
It's a total arena music, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Really.
That's a good one.
It's awesome. Because it just loops over and over, and it's so cool.
Oh, we're going to get
shit
wrecked.
When I was a kid.
Yeah, I listened to this forever.
Mortal Kombat was the fucking best game.
It was.
57 button fatalities. I couldn't even do it reading off a paper. Fuck, do people memorize this?
Forward down.
High kick.
Yeah. We still have it.
What are we doing?
Pally.
We're going to kill the pally until it bubbles and then something else.
Try to freeze trap the priest. Freeze trap the priest. No, I fucking missed.
It was the pally. Go figure.
He's bubbled.
Are you bubbled? You're running like a freak. Pally's bubbled.
Monk.
Down.
Nice. On the monk. I gotta heal up. I'm gonna stand here for a minute.
Done. That's a cooldown spot.
Damn.
Your turn.
Get over here.
Oh.
Fatality.
Oh, I still hear you.
What's that? Oh, yeah. I fucking love Mortal Kombat. I don't know why. I've been on like a kick. I want to play the game so bad.
Come on over.
Buy my plane ticket.
This is what the fucking druids, man.
Everybody rolled. Dude, the past 3 days, all I see is druids. I rarely see priests anymore.
Yeah,
because priests are like sitting ducks, dude.
Well, they fucking they nerfed them.
They can't move. That's what I mean. You cannot move in arena.
What, you know the little golden bubble that I throw on everybody?
It has
a 3 second cooldown now.
Oh, that's cool.
So I get one, and then I gotta wait 3 seconds to give somebody else one. And
yeah, that sucks.
And everybody's scripted for fucking priests, so it's one of those, you're fucked regardless.
Mm-hmm.
Off to the right a little?
Mm-hmm. Where's the flare? Where's the flare?
There's a hunter.
Got the druid. Nice fucking grip. God, that was
fatality.
Good.
Was it dead?
Yeah.
Was it dead?
All right, I'm getting the fuck out of here for a minute. And heal. Going in. Did the hunter deterrent yet?
No, I'm dead.
Hunter.
Dead.
Fatality.
Full stun, motherfucker.
Take a little barrage, bitch.
Cure fatality.
Every time I get hit by that, I get pissed off because I'm like, all right, with the fucking shots. Like, Jesus. It's like somebody shouting in your face. You just want to smack the gun out of your hand, your bow, whatever you use.
They increase the damage by like 30% on that shit.
I know, dude.
It's just like, oh, you're running out of health. Here, watch this little kite.
It's so obnoxious. It's like probably what people think when killing spree goes on. You're like, all right. Like, you can't CC him out. You can't stun him out of it. It just happens.
Right.
That's the worst part of about getting spreed. Like, when was it, Friday night, I think?
Priesty Bleasty?
Priesty, yeah. Definitely.
Blow that fucker up. Wait, hold your stealthy thing. Gotcha. Mm-hmm.
Here's
the priest.
Oh, nice, you got the
die, fucker.
Fatality.
There you go.
This dude's got the same mug as me. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, he's going to die wearing it.
I'm going to get out of here for a minute. Run in circles. Oh, fucker, he got me. Shit. I'm going to actually kill me here. Fuck. Oh no!
Fatality.
You're welcome.
What?
I saved Tom's ass.
Oh no, he's got a baby now! Fuck! I did not think he was gonna run after me.
Fatality.
Sorry.
We won, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I wasted my explosive trap guarding my ass because I thought he was coming after me.
I'm going to go after this one. I got to get to sleep.
All right.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Yeah, fair enough.
What we got? Trip damage. Shaman.
Okay.
Shaman's going to die.
Hooray
well,
for
Shaman.
Well, yeah. The Moonkin's a healer.
That's alright. Smoke bomb.
Alright.
Stun smoke. Are you running strangulate?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh no, asphyxiation. You want me to run
strangulate? Yeah, that's what I meant. Yeah. As soon as that pops off, as soon as you get... Pop that off around half health. Once we get him to half.
On who?
On the shaman.
Okay.
Just go balls to the walls on him. It's pretty much going to be 2 seconds after we open. I'll pop smoke bomb and then he's fucked.
Get it.
Fatality.
There it is, baby. Boomkin. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Running away. Nice. Nice. Yeah, stay on that boomkin. I'm gonna come out in 6 seconds. Oh, fuck.
Hunter had me.
I'm down.
Fuck.
What happened?
Get him.
Oh, no.
Fatality.
Time's out. I know this game.
Yep. You can't kite me, bruh. Where's your pet? Dumb fuck, are you running along the wall? Oh my god. What a dumb fuck. Yes, please stand there.
No, he's horrid. He's stealthing. He's creeping. He's trying to get up on the platform, yeah.
Alright, did he get it? Did he get the eyes yet?
No, I don't see him.
Eyes are still sitting up on top. He may have grabbed it.
What are the eyes?
Because I see him.
Oh, there he is. He's moving. Mm-hmm. Going for it.
Bro, I ain't doing shit. Oh, fucker. You got me good there. Alright, I gotta burst up. 2, 1. Wow!
He fucking got you! Oh.
Damn it, that fucking shot! Fuck! I totally had it vanished. God damn it. Oh man, that sucks! Really fucking had that, you bastard. Was that aim shot? Did you see that? What the fuck was it?
I'd have to go back and look.
Kill shot, he was casting. What the fuck was that?
It had to have been aim shot or steady shot.
Son of a bitch. It was kill shot. He had two holy shit, dude.
Yeah, lone wolf.
So he kill shot it for 45k, 8.8k multi strike, kill shot again for 32 with a 12 overkill. So we basically just hit 100k.
Yeah.
And 2 clicks. Fuck.
That's about right.
I totally should have vanished. I would have had that. Son of bitch.
Son of bitch shit.
Damn it. Fucking hate that. Like, I totally fucking had it.
Yeah, you were doing that.
Mm-hmm. I was, like, lining it all up. I'm like, the fuck, not this. I thought I had my evasion up, but I didn't because it faded.
Oh, fuck. That's fun. Should be in an arena. Yeah, you are. Good girl. God damn it. Shaman. Fucking Shamalama ding-dongs.
Shaman's gonna die.
Shaman's going to die. You are going to die. So you know what I don't have to do next week?
What's that?
I don't have to do Ashran next week.
I know, dude. I'm gonna go back. Such a terrible place.
Fuck that place. To the right.
Yep. Mhm. I'm gonna sap the lock. Oh god, I'm hoping.
Double someone's scripting, you cheesy fucking bitches.
What?
Silenced him?
I got instant fucking getting CC'd all over the fucking place.
Wow, I'm fucking this guy up.
Fatality.
You had a hunter helping with it.
Did you?
Yeah.
I'm like, this is all me, bro.
Oh, the stun on me too. Oh, fuck, I got that stun. And I got double.
Stunned him.
Damn it.
This bitch. I forgot you can't silence shots.
And they have ascendant up.
The fucking fears, man.
Fatality.
Stop casting shit at her.
What? Did he seriously just stun me? You son of a bitch.
Fatality.
That's better. That's better. Oh, I have DPS to everybody! I never had this on a road.
Yeah, it's good you couldn't kill the goddamn healer. You just fucking chased him around.
Oh, you got shit on me. Get one victory, you can shit on me. Come on, man.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, thanks, Tom. I had fun.
Yeah, it was fun. I want to run. I can run onto my paladin too next time. Kind of suck. I don't fucking like playing.
I was gonna say I could run on my priest too. I suck on that too.
Hey, I can run on my hunter and we'll be a really great trap team.
We get to triple digits and we'll stay there. It'll be great.
I can't don't do so bad with my hunter and threes. It's twos, that's scary.
Twos? I love twos. That's like my favorite thing.
Hey, so I learned this trick before you go.
Yeah, what's up?
Because you run, you have two specs, right? Two talents?
What's that?
You have two.
Two talents, what do you mean?
Assassination.
Specialization.
Oh, yeah.
If you set the other one to have a different hearth, you can have multiple hearths to different locations.
No shit, it saves your hearth location?
Uh-huh. That's how I got the Undercity, because that's my Beastmaster one, so I just switch back when I get here.
Undercity's under attack.
Where's it at?
Oh, where do you think it's at?
The top or Sylvanas?
It's at the Queen.
Alright. Right there. But yeah, how'd
you figure that shit out?
Because we were fighting something and I switched to Beastmaster to help keep her alive, and then I hearthed and I hearthed the Undercity and I was like, what the fuck is this?
Oh, no shit.
And then I was so, like, oh, I fucking get it.
That's amazing. That's a total glitch. They definitely did not mean to do that.
Yeah. So I've got my one hearth to Dalaran. I got the other one set to Undercity.
Mine is set to Summer's Rest, so I can get to all the cities.
Yeah, there you go.
Because there's a portal to each of them.
Right.
Which is decent. Okay, I'm gonna try to sleep now, even though it's not gonna happen. I hate like
you're gonna never shut that. Like, I could have finished.
I know that fucking hunter.
You know what he's gonna do? He's gonna go, so if Dave recorded all those, I want to watch those.
Yeah.
How do I watch those?
I
want to
see my ass get blown up. I have a fucktard hunter. God damn it.
Yeah.
Ted, I totally had him.
It's an hour long. I'll put it all up there.
Oh, no.
All right, guys.
Night.